Harmony in Marriage, as expounded by Dada Bhagwan. Fourth edition. Editorial. Men and women have been around forever. They meet each other, get married, and leave each other life after life, resulting in complex worldly interactions between the two. In the previous time cycles of Satyug, Dwapar Yug, and Tetra Yug, problems between men and women were nominal due to the simplicity of their innate characteristics, which enabled them to adjust easily with one another. In this current time cycle of Kali Yug, the nature is such that the personalities of men and women lead to altercations. Married couples constantly find themselves at odds with each other, and consequently, they find no harmony in their life together. How can a married couple find harmony and freedom amongst the constant stress and tension in this current time cycle? Are there any scriptures or books they can rely on? What are they to do? For these couples, solutions to their everyday problems can be found in the satsangs of the Gnani Purush Dadashri, who spoke in a simple and direct language. Dadashri himself was married and had encountered and experienced the problems of married life. But he was also enlightened to the true nature of the world and the self, or the soul. Dadashri has answered all kinds of questions regarding the interactions between a husband and a wife. This book is a compilation of thousands of questions proposed to the Gnani Purush over a period of 30 years following his spontaneous self-realization. Couples came to him seeking the ultimate solutions to their turbulent and troubled married lives. For the reader who pays attention to the satsang that follows in these pages, the grace of the Gnani will indeed be imparted upon him or her. They will find peace within themselves and harmony in their home. The solutions given by the Gnani will bring closure to the very intricate, complex problems of married life. These answers of the Gnani directly reach the hearts of the readers, blessing them with the divine vision to look upon their life partners as celestial beings. Many scriptures contain profound knowledge about the reality of this universe. However, this knowledge can only be obtained through words. The scriptures cannot take you beyond this point. Only someone who has lived through a similar experience and has expert knowledge on how to do so can mend shattered lives. Pujya Dadashri was a Gnani who had absolute knowledge of the soul, but he was also a married man. His interactions with his wife were nothing short of ideal. Dada's satsangs, which are based on his own experiences, provide a simple and direct solution to all of life's problems. His words are the foundation for an ideal life between a husband and a wife. In this current time cycle, this Akram Vignani, that is, the scientist of the stepless path to liberation, is a unique and extraordinary gift to the world. The power of his words and his precise answers to the daily problems and interactions that we experience and engage in are especially phenomenal. No one else has given answers with such clarity and effect. Several married couples approached Dadashri with the difficulties that they were experiencing in their marriages. Some discussions took place in privacy, while others took place out in the open. Dadashri's answers were focused on the questioner's specific situation. Dada has become instrumental in the path of salvation for all couples that long to live in harmony and find real love and meaning in their lives. At times, it appeared that Dada scolded only the husbands or that he picked sides. However, what he said to them, he said in words that had the power to forever clear all puzzles and confusion for them. The reader is requested to read the entire book in the correct context and not misuse the final words of the Gnani. The aim is to find one's own errors and correct them for the ultimate goal of bliss and harmony. Dr. Niruben Amin, Jai Sachidanand.